stick to the window, and placed her in her tree. The dawn was far, a chill wind spread down. The spire had already gone a golden gray, though the magnolia and the horse chestnut still slumbered naturally. In Mrs. Black's yard, all was quiet. The charred timbers of the bowman lay. So many years apart.